As I entered the control room, Method Man jumped up and dragged me by the hand into the back lounge, barely letting me greet the rest of the guys.
Sophie, I just got my video and you gotta see it.
Sitting directly across from me, next to the TV, was Jamal, one of the clan's crew.
For Method Man to be like, Sophie, I just got my video in, I want you to see it. All of it signaled this woman is significant.
As the video finished, I started to gush, but then Jamal interrupted me. Where are you from? Excuse me?
When you ask a person of color where they're from, it's so loaded. It's not actually a question. It's more a statement that says, you don't actually belong here.
Right.
I'm not bringing any kind of commerce. I'm not bringing pussy. So what is she bringing? She's not selling weed, right? So what is she bringing? And he had to figure it out.
Listening to the audio book, it's like, oh shit, that's Method.
That's Sophia Chang, and she from Shaolin, nigga. She down with Wu-Tang. That's all you need to know.